Hey Captain, let me know where you want this thing. Great news, Captain, your tow's coming. All right, looks like the doors and hatches are closed and we're ready to connect. We got that winching strap and adapter hooked up. Go ahead and let go of the parking brake when you're ready for a push. Here comes the pushback. Light them up.
Once again, welcome aboard X-Craft. We are creating the most flyer-friendly aircraft, and it's our sincere hope that you have a pleasant experience with us today. At this time, I would like to review some of the safety features of this Embraer 145.
Hello everyone, thank you for your attention. It's time to get you ready for takeoff.
You can follow along as I point out the airplane station.
There are four. We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline.
Now
if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way.
Take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest usable exit may be located behind you. In the event of an emergency, this aircraft is equipped with floor path lighting located along both sides of the aisle, which will guide you to the exits indicated by lighted exit signs. In the event of a water landing,
first things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap too tight. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelt should be fastened whenever you're seated.
Just about done here, go ahead and set your parking brake.
To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up.
And we're disconnecting the tow. Give me just a moment.
And your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card.
And we're disconnected. Signal and pin on the left. Take it easy and have a safe flight.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you.
Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not appear to inflate.
All exits have evacuation slides to indicate an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane.
Check to make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened low and tight, that your tray table is up and locked, and
some slides may also be used as a raft, except those over the wings. You'll find the exact location on your safety card.
To be turned off and stowed.
This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit.
In a moment, I will begin
in the event of an evacuation, escape pad lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit.
Convoy says you're in 40 runway 28 right in the middle of 5 taxi via Alpha 13, Bravo, Alpha 15, November.
Masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, hold down on the mask to extend the tubing. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head to secure the mask to your face. The band adjusts automatically. Normal breathing will start the flow of oxygen. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under or next to your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this.
climb 18,150.
15,950.
5,000. 5,3340, we are contact, climb 18,150. Sorry about that, I'm in here on 4,000.
Thank you. Definitely welcome. Thank you.